Hello guys and welcome to another episode of Kingdom Pets Channel. Today we're going to be looking at the Silken Windhound, which is a breed of dog that not many people know about, but they're an amazing dog, and I trust that this video will give you informative information around this dog breed. So the Silken Windhounds are a recent breed, developed as a smaller version of the tall, elegant and sighthounds. Like their larger cousins, they hunt by sight and are able to course game at high speeds. And they are easy to train, but wither under harsh methods. At home, they love lounging on the couch with their humans. They are unsuitable as guard dogs due to their friendly natures. Like most sighthounds, Silken Windhounds excel at racing or loo coursing, as well as competing in flyball, agility, and obedience training. A little bit about the history of the Silken Windhounds is that the Silken Windhound was created by the friend Francier Stoll, a breeder of top show and performance bronze and Scottish deerhounds. Utilizing her decades of experience with these hounds, she combined their best aspects with the bloodlines of the top bronzois and whippets in America. The result was a small to mid-sized dog with all the admirable sighthound qualities like speed, endurance, and the desire to form a strong bond with their humans. The Silken Windhounds require extensive exercise or more on the higher end of exercises. They're easy to train, they're very affectionate and playful. They are extremely good with children and also they are good with other dogs. Their grooming requirement is mid to high tier, so they do require you to groom them often, but not as often as other breed of dogs like the Malamute or the Huskies. The Silken Windhounds will work eagerly and form a strong relationship with their owners from a very young age, so they are very fond of family and they're great family dogs as well. In terms of their health and background, the Silken Windhound does have a few but very low health risk. One of the risks that is very prominent in this breed is the Lotus syndrome. Based on the University of Pennsylvania researchers, the Lotus syndrome is found in Silken Windhound's population as well as many other dog populations and is the same disorder as the fetal akinesia deformation sequence, which is FADS or FADS in humans. Children with these conditions or FADS show the same clinical features as the Lotus pups, including the inability to breathe properly. While the exact cause of this disease is unknown at this time, several mechanisms have been proposed. One of the other conditions is the cryptorchidism. Cryptorchidism is the medical term that refers to the failure of one or both the testes or testicles to descend into the scrotum. The testes develop near the kidneys within the abdomen and normally descend into the scrotum by 2 months of age. In certain dogs, it may occur later, but rarely after 6 months of age. And if they are still not descendant, this medical condition is called cryptorchidism, which needs veterinarian. And lastly, which is the umbilical hernia. An umbilical hernia is caused by the incomplete closure of the umbilical ring after birth. So it usually happens when the pups are being born and the umbilical ring formation just around that space is not actually closed properly. The hernia generally appears as a soft swelling beneath the skin and it often protrudes when the pup is standing, barking or crying. As we're wrapping up this video, I'm just going to share on the characteristics, so the physical characteristics of the Silken Windhound. The Silken Windhounds are graceful, small to mid-sized sighthounds with silky coats of medium length. Silkens have many coat colors that can range from white to black with brilliant brindles and solid red in between. They can be spotted, tuxedo marked or solid colored. And finally, one of the interesting things about the Silken Windhounds is that they are a very new breed. They only came into existence in the 1980s. Some breeds have been in existence for centuries and centuries, but the Silken Windhound is not one of them. Instead, the first litter of the Silken Windhounds were born in 1985. So thanks again for watching and we'll see you in the next episode.